Alright, what is going on, everybody? We are back with some more Rise of the Ronin. We're just gonna be picking up from where we left off here. And, pretty sure we're still finishing things up in, Kyoto here. But, like usual, if you like what you see, hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, consider hitting that subscribe button as well. Let's get to it. Okay, so we have a public order here. Oh, wow. Yeah, this is only level 32. You know what? Let's go get it done really quickly. Get a quick warm-up in, and then, we'll head over there and we'll continue on with the main story. There we go. Yeah, as you guys can see here, I changed my look as well. Oh damn, it's an archer up here. Oh damn. Yeah, it's one of those big guys in there. I don't know if I could get above him, I might be able to get a jump on him. Yeah, there we go. Pretty easy. Hey, we gotta level up too. Level 43, damn. 5 points here. I'm not even sure where to put these. Doesn't seem like I need any of these here. Actually, you know what? We might have, I think we have some points here. Wow, I got 11 of these. I gotta bring these back to, that guy. I forget his name, but yeah, I gotta turn him in. Yeah, I don't have nothing for normal skill points I can even get here. Yeah, I'm not even sure about... You know what? Let me go over to Intellect. Alright, okay. Yeah, we're gonna, let's just, save the rest there. Alright, okay, so we have another public order. Damn, dude, they are all over. My goodness. Yeah, we got a bounty. Actually, we got a couple of them over here. Okay, yeah, let's head over here and take care of these. Alright, buddy, here we go. Wow, man. This is, it's only level 32. Yeah, level 34. 34. Damn, dude, it's kind of like I'm over-leveled here. Fuck, okay. Yeah, we'll go take care of another bounty. Red-eyed Hachiya. Yeah, it wasn't much of a fight there. Okay, we got another bounty here. Quick public order. Yeah, sure, why not? Alright, okay, let's see if we can actually do this quietly. Oh, damn it, I fucked that up. Oh, shit. Okay, so we got the, yeah, we got the leader right there. I think we have an archer up here. Oh, look at you. Okay, there we go. Yeah, katana. Yeah, it doesn't didn't look like we got anything that we needed. All right, thank you. Wow, we got another public order, like, right here. Oh my goodness. Okay, whatever, we'll do it. It's on the way here. Where the hell are you going? Alright, whatever. You, yeah, there was no way I was gonna let you get away. Okay, we got those, oh, I think that's a Ronin over there. Yeah, it might be. Okay, I'm gonna have to work my way around here. Oh my freaking goodness, man. Oh, he didn't even frickin' die, really? Yeah, that was pretty crazy. I that combo actually worked and knocked him off. got another one done. Yeah, I don't even know why I bother saving the Ronin. Half the time, they don't even help, really. Oh, shit. Yeah, look like we got a new rifle. Okay, let me have a look at that. What the heck? There's no way. Was it this one we got? Oh, damn, dude, that's way better. Oh, nice. We got a storage thing here. Damn, I couldn't even think of the name. Okay, yeah, it looks like there is a public order over here. You know, let me see what level it is. Oh, wow, 34. Nah, fuck it, okay. We're gonna go get this guy, and then we're gonna head over here. Damn, dude, what the heck are you doing all the way up here? My freaking goodness, man. He didn't even fucking get to... I don't even think he pulled out his blade. I don't know. Maybe he did, but... Yeah, either way, that was fucking insane, dude. He died real quick. Alright, okay. Yeah, nothing here.
Hey, how goes it?
Did Ryoma make it away without any trouble? Sorry I couldn't be there for the send-off. Now we can't afford to ignore what happened at the Tarada Inn. But we still don't know the true course of events.
Okay, so, yeah, I'm not sure what to pick here. Yeah, we'll just go with I don't have a clue either.
Huh? But you and Ryoma gave eyewitness accounts stating that the perpetrator wore a Shinsengumi uniform.
Oh, damn it. Yeah, I forgot about
Kondo
that.
Kondo and Hitchikata were away from Kyoto, serving the shogunate, which puts both of them out of the picture as suspects.
If the Satsuma-Choshu Alliance searches for the culprit in the open, we'll only incur the wrath of the Shogunate.
And that's where you come in. We want you to infiltrate the Shinsengumi and sniff out the culprit from within.
I leave the matter to Katsura's judgment.
I knew you'd be on board with the idea. You can handle yourself and adapt to the unexpected. Well, perhaps some of them already know of you, but with a little disguise, no one will notice, I'm sure. You can learn from me. Come to Nishihonganji Temple once you're fully prepared. You need to be ready to pass the initiation.
All right, okay. Well, yeah, it sounds like this is going to be a quiet mission or a sneaking one or whatever.
The place is being used as a Shinsengumi outpost. The arrangements for enlisting have already been made. Thanks to a Satsuma connection, they're expecting a skilled Ronin to join their ranks. You've got a Shinsengumi uniform already, haven't you? You should change into it now. Unless you can uncover who orchestrated the attack on the Tareda Inn, it won't be safe for Ryoma to come back. I know you're up to the task. The stakes are high. But I'm counting on you. That's what I like to hear. Saigo and I will be praying for your good fortune.
Oh, nice. Okay. Yeah, they hooked us up.
Ah, you must be the new recruit. I've heard much about you.
I've heard talk of your skill with the sword. But a lot of the men here like to talk big. So I'll have to see it to believe it. Hmm? Have I seen you someplace? Now there's a fearsome look. I expect great things from you. Though I swear I know you from somewhere. I didn't mean anything by it. I apologize. I haven't introduced myself. Shinpachi Nagakura. And this cold fish is Hajime Saito. Saito, show the new recruit around our outpost. And make sure you put them through their paces. Make sure you listen to Saito's every word, you hear? His skill is peerless. Don't upset him or you're done for.
Good grief. Never. Dueling is strictly forbidden in the organization. Kill another member and you'll be made to turn that sword on yourself. The training facilities are just over there. Let's head in.
Okay, show him our skills. Okay. Oh, damn, buddy. I guess I'm leading the way here.
Ah, that's Suzuki and Todo over there. They're the ones to talk to if you're interested in firearms. Here's where we train. Seems we're just in time for a session. You won't make it into the Shinsengumi without some skill at the sword. It's time to show me what you're worth. Try taking him on. Good. I have high hopes.
Yeah, dude, don't worry. I won't let you down.
Ah!
You did well. But I'd like to see a little more. Now, I'd like you to face him. Don't disappoint me.
All right, let's see if we can go 2 for 2 here. Help! Well, I don't know. He got me a few times there.
What's the verdict? Think they've got what it takes?
The technique is certainly interesting. Not bad at all.
Well, coming from you, I'll take that as a high compliment. Now, what say I grant them the honor of a bout with their superior?
Nagakura is in a different league from the other members you fought. Fancy your chances?
Oh man, hell yeah, I'm down.
Ha ha! Don't you worry, no one's going to die. No need to hold back, newcomer. Throw everything at me.
Dude, you got countered so many damn times. Fuck, dude. Yeah, that shit, it was so easy to read. Yeah, dude, you got beat up pretty bad.
Most intriguing. Besting Nagakura is no mean feat. Right then, follow me.
Ah, you must be the newcomer. Could you come here a moment? Sorry for interrupting. But even in this state, I thought I should at least introduce myself.
This is Soji Okita. Neither I nor Nagakura are his match in swordplay.
That's all in the past now. Now that I'm bedridden, I don't amount to anything but dead weight. If you want to improve, Saito could teach a thing or two, I'm sure. He's peerless, after all.
Okita, I'll go on to the dojo. Send the new recruit over once you finish talking.
So then, why do you want to join the Shinsengumi? Well, I can't disagree with that. Put your life on the line, and Kondo is sure to reward you generously. Saito's waiting, isn't he? You should get going. I'll see you later.
Wow, man, you had one thing to say to me. Yeah, you could have said that before he left. Okay, head over to the dojo.
Let's begin.
Damn, I can't believe I missed that. Oh my goodness, man. Come on, buddy. Man, what the fuck was that?
I can't believe it. Have you ever seen a kind of like that?
Oh, damn. I got him with I don't even know, like a half-ass counter.
You're strong, that's for sure. There are few amongst our number who would be a match for you.
That is no exaggeration.
Why? You could go toe to toe with Kogoro Katsura or Ryoma Sakamoto. Those names must have reached your ears, I'm sure.
Oh boy, that's funny. Yeah, I don't think it really matters what I pick here.
Fine words. I hope to see you live up to them in battle.
Right. I think we can make use of the new recruit. Any objections?
Not from me.
There's someone else I'd like to introduce you to. Follow me. There's an officer I'd like you to meet. Kashitaro Ito. A man so sharp, he can tell you where the world is going, and exactly how it's going to get there. Suzuki, I pointed him out before, is Ito's younger brother. He's important to know, too. Leads one of our units. Now, after I introduce you to Ito, I'll speak with him in private. You are to use any means necessary to listen to our conversation. Understood? Ito, I've brought you a new recruit. Their swordsmanship rivals that of myself or Nagakura.
Well, you must truly be something to earn such praise from Saito. I am Kashitaro Ito, Shinsengumi's staff officer. The Shinsengumi is made up of the most elite warriors in Japan. Against the Shogun's cowardly retainers, we are as a tiger to a house cat. This country's very future will be decided by our actions. You would do well to be mindful of the power we wield. As you should. By all means, put that sword arm to use in service of our cause. I expect great things from you. By the way, Saito, can I have a word with you?
That will be all. Dismissed. Listen to our conversation from outside, and make note of every word. Got that? Go.
Wow. Yeah, I guess somebody got trust issues, man. Okay, find another way in. I don't know, maybe we can check up top here. Alright, here we go. Oh my goodness, man. Come on, dude. Yeah, you should be able to jump over that, no problem. Alright, okay, so I don't think that's gonna work. Yeah, and I don't think I can get in from up there. You know what? Let me have a look in the water. Oh shit, look at that. Oh, never mind. Wow. Oh, okay, here we go.
Asking the newcomer to train the men. Someone so skilled should be able to oversee fencing drills, I thought.
With Kondo and Hijikata absent, and Okita ailing, now's the time. No one can stop us from breaking away from the Shinsengumi.
Damn, dude, but I can't see them. Am I supposed to go down there?
The shogunate lurking in Kyoto may grow bold.
The attempt on Sakamoto at the Terada Inn failed to rouse either the Satsuma or the Choshu. We needn't worry on that account. We are gathering in Aburanokoji to discuss precisely how to break free. I expect to see you there.
We are finished. You can come out now. Fine work playing the spy. I doubt Ito noticed a thing. You must have heard it yourself, but let me state, Ito is a traitor. I'm keeping watch over him at Kondo's orders. There was an assault at the Terada Inn recently, where Ryoma Sakamoto was attacked. You hadn't heard?
Oh, we know all about it.
He recently became a bigwig in the anti-shogunate forces, prompting Ito's attempt to off him at the Terada Inn. Well, even if we did, we wouldn't just boorishly try to overwhelm him with numbers. If we wanted him dead, I alone would have sufficed. Ito's true intent was to tarnish the Shinsengumi's reputation and to ascertain the plans of the anti-shogunate forces. What we learned is that they can't afford to make any big moves right now, which led to Ito concluding the time was right for him to make his move. I'm going to rid the Shinsengumi of Ito's faction. I know you've only just enlisted, but I will need your help. Meet me at Aburanokoji. That's where we'll do it.
Alright, okay. Because, I guess he's the one who attacked Ryoma. Or not him, but Ito. Ito was, or whatever. So yeah, we both kind of want the same thing. Got an Odachi, revolver. Oh, wow. I don't, No, we just got this one. Yeah, I guess we had this one for a little while. Yeah, the bow is, I don't know, it's kind of underleveled, so we'll take it off. Okay. Yeah, we'll grab this too. Yeah, you know what? Those 5 skill points, we'll, oh, wait. Pickpocket. Yeah, liar here. Yeah, raising your wanted level. Alright, okay. Now we are good to go. The end of the Shogunate, level 38. And we have a public order here. Oh, we got a side mission here, too. Yeah, you know what? Let's head over here and do that. Change it up a little bit.
You have some skill. I have a favor to ask of you. A hulking man calling himself Benkei has been appearing on Gojo Bridge at night. He attacks every samurai he sees, and claims the arms and armor of those he's beaten. Did you have to say it out loud? My reputation would suffer if this were to become public knowledge. That's why I'm seeking help in a place like this. If you can defeat that man and recover my possessions, you'll be well rewarded. Excellent. Now I'd thank you to see to it promptly. Just take care to be discreet. Don't breathe a word of this to a single soul, or bring anyone with you.
Damn, dude, honestly, that sounds like it's gonna be a trap. Oh, nice, okay.
Give ear! All those who are nigh, bear witness. Benkei is my name. Come, who dares to battle with me? You dare, champion! Take her!
Oh, damn. Man, damn, dude. There we go. Damn, dude, they really came after you, though.
it is done. I thank thee, brave champion. To it seem, I acted somewhat rashly, and yet I regret nothing.
We earn the title of Young Ox of Edo. Yeah, power stance. Okay. Yeah, we got a skill point as well. Oh, the Book of the Five Rings? Hold on. Okay, it's a gift. Okay, we got another public order. Damn. Yeah, okay. Yeah, let's get over there. Might as well get this bad boy done.
I'm over here. You came. We'll begin once Ito's men are here. This is your first official mission. Is there anything you need to ask? Good. That saves me some trouble. Tordor and his companions are masters of the sword. This will be quite the fight. Are you fully prepared?
Yeah, dude, didn't you just ask me that? But, yeah, either way, man, I'm ready.
Good. We'll ambush them as they return.
Alright, okay. What does he use here? Katana? Okay, yeah, we'll keep him. Oh, nice, they both use katana. Yeah, we'll keep both of them.
Let's begin then.
Preparing to go.
Oh damn, they're actually coming. Okay, let me get up top here.
They're coming. Quickly, hide.
Dude, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, man. Yeah, I figure this way I should be able to get them with the glider. Damn, I'm thinking I should have went from the other side. Hold on. Alright, okay, here we go.
So it's come to this. Just as it would.
The deception has gone both ways. No,
what a freaking delay, man.
Master Kondor thinks only of winning glory in battle. And he thought we can strive for a world free of conflict and bloodshed.
Oh,
there we go.
Ito isn't here.
Oh, nice. We got a new kimono.
No, we must find him.
Okay, so we gotta look for Ito. Yeah, dude, that guy hit pretty freaking hard, I will say.
Like a madman to protect his brother. Rather than face him head on, perhaps we should strike from the roof.
Yeah, no, I definitely agree with you there. Oh, come on.
Somebody's done this before.
Oh, nice. Okay, they didn't actually come after me. Dude, pretty sure you said that already. All right, okay. Yeah, here we go.
This is all you've got. You never reach my book.
That was fucking close.
My brother will lead the band to a brighter future! No one must get in his way!
Dude, holy fuck, how are you hitting me? There we go.
Oh man. You, brother.
Yeah, dude, you got cornered pretty bad. Okay, yeah, we're gonna see if we can go around, maybe get up top. Actually, we might be able to get up top here. Oh, damn. Hey, look at that, we got a chest back here. Yeah, I didn't even know he was back here. Hmm.
You're dead.
Oh man, what the heck? Alright, okay, we got another checkpoint here. Yeah, this is probably gonna be it. The big fight. Yeah, I don't think we need to upgrade or anything. Damn, dude, come on.
Captain Kondo, I will meet out your punishment.
I had thought you had some sense. It seems I was wrong.
Dude, what the heck?
Who can record the past?
Damn it. Alright, there we go. Holy man, that was a pretty good fight though. Wow. Yeah, that fucking bomb attack though.
Whatever for your own good. It made you think all those around you were fools. Which is why you couldn't bear to serve under Kondo. So earnestly devoted to the Shogunate. I'm lucky I had you covering my flank. With that, we've excised a cancer from the Shinsengumi. I don't know who you are, but it's time to stop pretending you're one of us.
Oh, damn, he knows, man. Yeah, is this the last time we meet? We'll go with, when did you realize?
I've seen more than my fair share of plots and schemes. I just had a feeling. See you around.
Wow, dude. Well, glad I could help. Alright, wow, looks like we got a new katana as well. But, okay, well, we're gonna have to end it here. But, like usual, man, that was a ton of fun. And, like I said, it seems like we're getting pretty close to the end here. And, yeah, so, yeah, like I said, I've been having a blast. Hopefully you enjoyed that. And, until the next one, everybody take care, and peace out.